Hey guys, this is my walkthrough on SpongeBob Battlefield Bikini Bottom. Last time we came to the Flying Dustman's graveyard, and this time we're going to fight the Flying Dustman himself. Okay, so yeah, this is the last mini boss in the game. So how you beat him is just... he's about one of the hardest of the mini bosses. He's a very worthy mini boss indeed. That all you got. Jump the flames. Snag the tail. Yep. Don't touch that or else it'll hurt you. Enough with the tail. Let me ask you. Yep. You ain't gonna get me like that. It's probably gonna be my last video for today. If it's not, because I only got like 26 minutes left on this thing, so. Yeah. Anyway, yeah, this is what I, this is my goal, let's get 2 levels done. And I met that goal tonight. Anyway, just go here. Get you on the tail. Take that, Dutchie. Dutchman. You are a Dutchman, and you will die. From you. You will die. Even though you're already dead, go to the afterlife once more. You don't even have to move. You can just like stay there and do it like that. Okay, so do the fire thing so we can take you out. That is it for you, Dutchman.
Had enough, you dirty ghost?
Dirty? How have you know this jacket has been cleaned? Twice!
Everyone stop fighting! I think I have an idea!
Here you go!
Oh! It looks like my ship! It's even got all the little mold and flies! How thoughtful! All right, you little rapscallions! Here's the golden spatula!
Awesome, yes! Bubbles are the solution to everything! In Bikini Bottom, it looks like. Yep. Okay. So we're done with the Flying Dustman's graveyard.
Can't believe I'm wearing fun.
Let's go to the graveyard lake. And we have everything done. We all have one more level to go. Yeah, one more level to do. So let's go. Get out of here. Yep. Getting out of here. Only spot so I can take the taxi out, oh, man. Too big. There's an easy way to get out of here. Like this.
Sorry if you hear that noise, a little bit of noise or something else. My hair.
Still hear this all the time. Yeah. Anyway, that is about all for SpongeBob Battlefield Bikini Bottom like now. Wait, is it? Should I really make a video of this sort? You know what? Yeah, I will. I don't mind. I don't want the thing again. Anyway, next time on SpongeBob Battlefield Bikini Bottom, we're going to go to SpongeBob's Dreams. See you guys then.